Sorry, guys.
Kind of awkward. So we just wanted to be... This is right after the last recording. We're just like, hey, let's do a run. Let's try and get a key. It's going real good. I'm playing right now.
Clinton wanted to run through. We literally just wanted a key. And Clinton's like, might as well just keep going until I die.
Like,
right?
I'm pretty sure it's I'm going to die anyway. And then, like, I keep going and it just keeps getting better and better.
So,
and,
show them the inventory.
Yeah. So
as you can see, we picked up a lot of darkness, a lot of the other stuff.
I just got this right now in this shop, which is what decided us to start recording it.
He had the Artemis crit damage like I had before.
And it was plus 46%. And, you know, 15 crit. But like, this one just...
It's so good!
138 damage.
It's level 2!
Yeah, and then... So we got a lot from Aphrodite, so we inflict weak with everything.
Yeah, your main two. And then he has a phalanx shot, which deflects. He hasn't been using it that much, but it's there.
Yeah, speed. Got a duo, which this is useless now.
Sadly.
So I think if I get a chance to sell it, I will.
Yeah.
Got this one from Poseidon.
It's very good. Like, he was destroying people when he crit on them, like, in the first 10 seconds.
And then Daedalus Hammer, just bigger, more damaging dash strike.
Yep.
Which will probably help me.
Of course, Dog's Collar we have on, so.
Yeah. And regardless of if I win or lose, the episode's gonna continue, as you can see from the time. We're just gonna go into
it
another
ends in
run.
5 seconds.
I mean, no. Because we're gonna unlock the spear.
Yeah, we have enough to unlock the spear, and then we're gonna just spear them. So, Clinton's very high damage will be tested. It's so good! It's like you don't even need crits anymore. Like, why waste your time on chance when you just have raw, straight up damage? And look at the AoE that you're dealing with your dash strike. Keep doing dashes and then attacking, because that gives you 50% extra damage. Yeah. Fire. Fire bombs.
No, they spawn enemies.
Did I get those in my room?
I don't think so.
Okay. I'll say they don't look very familiar.
Ah, you gotta come out eventually, and I'm gonna be right here when you do.
Oh, major barrage. Okay, so it's 5 damage.
And because I have weak, he deals less damage to me.
My God. It's not even worth even casting, probably. Alright, now this is the challenge. Oh, you can hit both of those guys with your AoE dash attack.
I don't know if I like being positioned between them, though.
Yeah, but now you have a bigger space to be positioned inside. Oh. You do so much damage, and you're so tanky. Because of the weak. Maybe I was wrong about Aphrodite. She's very good for boss fights. I still will never get over the crit damage that I was doing. Oh, could you imagine if you had the double strike right now for me that I had? Oh, God.
And also, yes, I am very strategically trying to block the shots that the main boss is shooting at me by throwing my my shield. Yeah.
Everyone's dead.
Oh, come on!
You're good. You can just lay into him. Yeah, we were kind of sad that we got this far and weren't recording the whole time, but this is the good part. This is what you guys want to see. We're trying to get that diamond. Oh!
Do you mean...
Easy!
This diamond that I'm gonna... is hopefully coming on the screen in a second? That diamond?
Yes.
Yeah. Game plus one guy. Yeah. Boom.
I mean,
so now I'm probably gonna die in the next zone. I don't know if you've seen the next zone.
I haven't. No.
It's I'm dead. Like.
Okay. We got a heal. We got a shop.
Can I sell my duo?
Oh yeah, you probably. Dude, that duo is worth like $400. Go to the other one.
B.
Yes,
right.
Yes.
B. Yeah. It's
sell the duo.
Yeah. Sorry, duo.
You're not worth anything anymore to me.
I'll be needing that.
$120, bruh.
Let's see. I'm definitely gonna get this one.
You can max out your health with the top one.
I'll increase more max health.
I thought it just gave you.
No, it increases your max health without giving you the health. It's okay. Just an increase. So hopefully I can fill it up.
You're at 107.
Ooh. Fancy area.
If I do somehow make it through this zone...
Amazing.
I'm probably going to die the final boss.
Okay. Or,
oh, no, I thought about it. I'm not going to be able to beat the boss in this zone.
You got a viewable? Once you're done looking at the area. Dead,
maybe I wouldn't mind all this.
Yeah, Elysium's where heroes go after they die.
But it's still in hell, right?
Technically. It's a part outside of hell where, like...
Oh, we should probably turn down the volume. Oh, that was probably horrible.
Nah, it's fine. We weren't even thinking about it. It was just one fight. We're good. One room.
There's probably so many comments already. It's like, guys, the audio, the
exactly.
audio.
Oh my god, Daedalus Hammer.
Yeah.
You can get the double hit.
Daedalus Hammer.
You can get the double hit, you win.
Bright swords.
Oh god, I've never seen any games before. He's done his research by watching videos of this game. I have not.
Yeah, I've been watching stuff on YouTube, because Nathan has a Switch, I don't.
Yeah.
So, like, I'm playing on a Switch right now, which, by the way, I would probably be doing way better on
the
Xbox controller.
Oh, yeah, we both would. Like, it sucks on the Switch controller, it's so tiny. But, I thought about buying it on PC, but I was like, I'd much rather have it on my Switch, because I can take it places from. Alright.
Hammer.
Rip.
Excuse me, hold on, what is this?
It's like when you fire your arrow, it's like a pinpoint spot that you release and you deal 500% damage.
Okay. The other ones don't really interest me. Maybe this one? Like, when it comes back, but that's not a lot of damage, so...
Yeah.
Oh, not that.
Yeah.
Okay,
Palm or max health?
Kind of want to go with the palm, because could you imagine upgrading this?
Right. It's only level 2, and it probably goes up to like 170% damage.
But I mean, I will need the health.
We're not expecting to live.
Yeah, let's go for power. No one man should have all that power. It's a song.
I know, I forget what her, full name.
I think it's Kanye West. Yes. Oh, something else that you need to know about this place? Watch when I kill this guy.
Yeah, he dropped into,
Yes, but if you don't kill him, he'll respawn.
Oh, his soul.
Yes. I mean, we are in the, afterlife.
Regenerating.
So, you know, we have something to do with it.
The enemies are so tanky.
Yeah.
So much health.
Oh god, not this thing!
Butterflies!
Oh, I didn't even see those guys there.
You just got stabbed! You're not allowed to be on the edges of the map anymore. Like so unique of an enemy. I've never seen this type of thing before. It's like a bunch of tiny little.
They're butterflies.
I know, they're butterflies. It's great.
But like they can come from anywhere, so I can't use melee on it because it can come from him too.
Yeah.
Palm of power. Of course not. Oh wait, no, it's right here.
Oh yeah.
It's just not colored.
Yeah.
So yes.
More damage.
Juicy.
Can I get a mini shop?
Nope.
Anything?
Nope.
Some health?
Nope.
Fred Burger?
Fuck you! What about cheese?
I don't know, I gotta say Fred Burger is better than cheese.
Did you love their crossover though?
It's been so long, I don't remember their crossover. I do remember the Codename Kids Next Door one.
Yeah.
Where, Mandy just came and took over their
shit. Oh yeah, she became the fucking villain or whatever. They had to, like, stop her. Dickman Thor was actually, like, a pretty sad story.
When yes.
He found out, number one's dad was number zero.
Yes.
Like, oh. So sad. They wrote that show so well, but, like, it was just a fun show to watch, and you're, like, all of a sudden, like, what?
Feelings? Wow, can I get a shop, please?
Yes. Here.
I've got so much dang money.
You actually do. Is that a sack of something?
Let's see. Ooh,
you can get everything.
Let's buy the health. Let's get this. This will just upgrade a random thing. Phalanx shot, so is that...
That's that.
It's this one. Okay, so it just deals more damage
does
now.
50 more damage.
Alright, and then random boon.
Hey.
Your dash strike does more damage. Yes.
I might go with that one. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because you already have a 50% damage on that dash strike. Now you have a 70... That's 120% damage.
Ooh.
Afro. Ooh, Afro.
Hmm.
Ooh, Afro.
Yeah. Yeah. Because I don't really... I don't really have much more... I don't really have much from Artemis, so... Yeah. Oh, crap!
Okay.
Shit!
Asterius, you come from the bowels of hell. This is not your place.
Oh, he's kind of like,
through, so if you'll excuse me.
Turn it up a little bit so you can hear his voice.
Keep it at like 10. 10's fine.
The champion of Elysium would never back down from such a contest. Neither will I.
Can't really hear it, can you?
That's fine.
Wait,
they shouldn't be able to hear much of it.
You're the bull of Mino. Yeah, I know I don't like Echo all that much, so I'll turn that down.
Echo's like one of my second favorite champions. Got just as much health as the fucking Hydra. Oh yeah, drop those rocks on him, baby. Jump attacks. All the Phoenix statues, they come back to life. Ooh. Definitely keep dropping rocks on him.
What I do like is that with so much weak, it's gonna take him a while to kill me.
Oh yeah.
But he will. He probably will eventually kill me.
I don't know, dog. You got him at half health right now.
Yeah, now it's time for phase two.
Oh. He's just slashing everywhere.
I think if I keep, like, dash striking around him, it makes his targeting really difficult to, like... Because once his attack starts, he gets locked in.
Yeah. Just sucks if you dash into the place where he, targets you.
Yeah, because I am kind of using a chaos method right now.
He can't know where I'm going if I don't know where I'm going.
And that's it. You don't have to completely kill him.
Oh my god. Even though you basically did.
But, he comes back. With help.
Oh. He's like, fuck you, I'm out.
Beat the bull of Minos.
Essentially.
I beat the bull. No, you didn't.
My reward.
Well, he conceded.
Alright. Any health chamber rewards are worth 36% more. Resist damage from nearby foes. Your weeks have long... You don't need the duration. I say go with the reduced nearby foes. Because you're nearby everyone.
And then, like, they're already dealing less damage to me. So, I'll do that one. Can I get some health, please? If I had some other mode of healing that wasn't just the dang, that wasn't just the get 2 health per chamber type thing, I probably would have went with that healing.
Look out.
Next! Oh god.
Oh yeah, you have your 500% damage charge. Might be useful for like chunking armor coat or like most armor.
God.
I'm
dying.
He's beaten, hasn't it?
Mayday, Captain! Oh god.
He's blocking your shit too. He's got the shield. And
lots of darkness so far.
Oh my god, yeah.
Shop.
Nope.
Actually might want to
go. Oh, shop.
Yeah, this little mini shop.
Health.
No, it's just max health, but it doesn't give me any health.
Oh, it is.
So it's not worth it. I will go with the Cyclops jerky though.
I mean, you have so much money, it might be worth to increase max health too, this one. But
if I'm not gonna fill it up, I might as well just wait and see if I can get a regular shop. Yeah, I can take those guys. This does fill the health as well, so it'll just be a 25 heal as well.
Chariots.
Not the chariots! No, the flame wheels are the small ones that explode.
Those eggs?
Bombs.
Hedge. Oh, they're invincible while driving.
No, not while driving. It's those things.
Oh.
It's that
crystal. They pop a shield on everybody. So tentative.
If it moves, it hurts me. Oh, and I got a rank up on the collar.
Yay. More health. You're at 188. So it might be giving you 33 now. Athena or max health?
What does my dash do? What do I have on my dash?
Strike.
Dash strike. Okay.
And you cut a line into the ground.
Fair enough.
It's just something I noticed on the other two dashes over there.
I guess we'll go with this.
Athena!
Go with the boon, I just got a health up.
Maybe you can get deflect.
Wheels.
Deflect dash.
These are the flame wheels.
Yeah. Slowest arrow in history. Come up and charge me.
No!
Charge boom.
They explode!
You're blocking. The legs come back very fast.
All right, what you got for me, Lady Athena?
Is the blue mean it's gonna be a rare?
I have no idea what you're talking about. You,
is that like a blue aura around it? Do not think much of
those other it could. I don't know. Ooh, it's a duo! It's a duo! Because they're both talking to me.
Interesting. Such as that.
Didn't I get rid of my? I got rid of my other duo.
Yeah.
The world is not all. The other one was with Aphrodite as well, right? She's just.
It was Aphro and the hunter. Artemis. Your cast gains any bonuses you have for striking foes from behind. Not good. There are abilities that can deflect.
Which is just my cast. And I don't want to get rid of that.
No.
Or?
Oh wait, no, that's just your.
That's
throw.
My special. So yes, actually, I think I will get rid of that. It's the same amount of damage, but I don't need it to inflict weak because my main attack, which I'm using most of the time, inflicts weak.
Yeah.
So yeah.
It does more damage too, so you're good.
Lady Aphrodite won't mind.
Shop. 100% shop. Please. Have some food. Yes. Let's see.
You can get everything.
I can. Okay. So Poseidon first.
Thank you, mate.
Pay my respects. You found me!
Listen to that. Little bitch, what are you doing up here?
Although, just like, as a character design for what they made for Poseidon, he also looks like that character that at the drop of a hat would stab somebody in the back.
Oh, definitely.
Like, if it benefited him enough.
Less damage. I like how it's a green, like, 153 to 120 is green. Like, it's saying it's
good. Going up, yeah.
Sunken treasure.
Yeah. Although the first time I got this, it probably would have been better to go with that one, yeah.
But now we're like, we actually are gonna die.
Yeah,
so.
This next boss is really gonna mess me up.
Yeah, just healing max heal. 189 out of 213. Chiron doesn't want to talk to us anymore.
And I think you have to talk to him before you buy stuff, maybe?
Is this the boss?
Yes.
Anyway, the fruit cart.
Oh, the fruit cart! Get out of my way, urns! The magnificently ominous facade of the great Elysian Stadium
looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a... Cheers for the vote of confidence,
old man. Alrighty.
Who's fruit?
It is,
Who's fruit the whole time?
It's Ornstein and Smo time.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I warned you, short one. Now you face more than one terrible evil. But that Smo is gonna fuck you up.
You'll
walk not one more step into the light of day as long as I'm here.
This guy's an absolute tool. I know you don't know what his voice is, but he's an absolute tool.
Oh yeah, I can sense it. No way, you two are legends. Zagreus looks like a tool, but he's the edgy tool.
He's the yeah.
Serrated tool. Oh, he's using the actual spear that we did. That we can get this Berserker axe?
No. Yeah, so I have to...
Take out the Harper?
Yes. Because he constantly comes at you, the other guy does not.
Okay. I like the stadium of ghosts watching you from inside the battle arena.
What? Did you see how he was like kind of caught on the thing and then just slid away?
Yeah, it's got a mini bonus. Yeah, I remember when I had to fight the Minotaur in Assassin's Creed Odyssey. That shit was the hardest fight in my life. Just imagine me with like a sword and a hidden dagger, fighting a giant Minotaur three times my size.
Because I'm also like trying to keep track of where the other guy is so I can make sure to not get hit by that.
I'm gonna dash through the Minotaur because he's way back. Just go ahead and reset.
Yeah, but the Minotaur is the easy part of this game. The other guy's second stage is like super bad.
That was my friend! It's like, nah, bro. Yeah.
And then, since he's got the shield, you can only backstab
him. Damage. That's so much damage.
Yeah, even when weaked.
Yeah.
Fine. Maybe with that spinny attack.
I don't know, dog. He's looking rough.
Yeah, no, Theseus is tough.
He does this combo very well. Way better than I can do. Maybe we won't have a run of the spear to compete with them. It might just be a thing.
It might just be a new video from here.
Yeah. Turns around and walks away for a second. A little bit nice.
Not Here we go.
Yep. Yeah.
Lord Dionysus, give me strength.
Oh. Interesting.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Stage two.
This reminds me of when Artemis lost her artillery at me.
Yes, he also has the blessings of the gods. Yeah, and then while that's going on, he can still set up to throw that at you. Yep. He's got Lord Dionysus' power, so...
Oh my god. I do want to do a Dionysus build, too.
Dionysus and Ares?
Really?
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh, because you're dooming them after their poison?
Mm-hmm.
And if you could get a duo, like, what if it's like every tick of poison sets off a doom?
Ooh. Do what I can, but
you're looking a little on the edge. It's okay. You got further than I ever expected you to get in this run.
Oh, I hope that this DOT doesn't kill me.
I expected you to kill Meg, and I was like, okay, anything here is just better.
Oh no!
Oh, he impaled you!
I tried to
deflect
it.
That was like
it.
A perfect throw.
I tried to deflect it. I could have dodged, but I want to try and deflect it. But yeah, that's Theseus and the bull.
You got pretty far. You got him down to like 25.
That's the final boss of that area.
Oh my
and
god.
I
would have
been
yeah.
on to the next one.
But oh my god, good job.
Let's see
already at 26 minutes with just that run.
Yeah.
Talk to the house contract has available. You gotta talk to everybody. You gotta get all their dating quests over. Remember, guys, this is a dating sim, not a roguelike.
It uses the roguelike elements to help advance the main game of dating simulator.
Glad to keep things interesting.
Achilles
is fucked up.
I guess Achilles had stuff to do finally. What's through this door? Locked.
Death?
What's
that's his bedchambers.
This door.
Locked? That's Thanatos' room.
Poppy! That's this.
Hey, boy.
Did just we not get any of the ambrosia? Or the nectar?
The nectar? No, we didn't get any nectar.
Sorry.
Nectar is kind of rare.
I got like 3 one time. Oh no, that was from that challenge desk.
Father, what happened to the lounge?
Father.
The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that.
Boy.
After you fled the first time, Cerberus, why he was very much upset. Utterly.
You're really blaming me.
Speaking
for
of boy, do you fight Cerberus in God of War? Here.
Yeah.
Is it God of War 2?
It's one of them. I'm pretty sure you fight him.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes.
Because you kill Hades in 2, right?
You kill Hades in
3. Come to his senses, I should say.
And it might be 3. I don't know, it's been a while since I played him.
Okay,
but...
renovations!
We have
chambers.
40. We have 40.
We have 40. Urns with gold in them?
Yes. And then I say the Infernal Trove as well.
Mm-hmm.
The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little
do it. Sprinkle some gold and some earth.
Some dude's just walking out with a bag of gold. I like the Infernal Troves, because you can get a lot of really good stuff from them.
I like the sound of this one here, good contractor.
It's like a mini-game in the mini-game of the dating sim.
Can't buy that.
Alright.
Get down to 0 of that. Excellent. Meg!
Wait, listen.
What news, Spirit?
Cause of death laughter! He died laughing! You're a part of the crew, Ghost!
Oh my god.
What are the odds?
Welcome.
I've not seen them around.
What are your sisters up to these days, Meg? I've not seen them around. They're dead.
We're stretched a little thin, as you
A little thin, as
some kind
see.
Of war up there meant lots of business.
I don't
here.
See. They're not here. The she's Bye. Literally. Her only job is to keep me in hell.
And she's not doing a good job of it.
She's failed quite a few times.
Let's see, 141.
Backstab. It only goes up to +3 health per room. So I say we go backstabs. Yeah. I mean, I guess everything.
I guess since it goes up to only 3, might as well get it.
Yeah, because 50%. Could you imagine how much damage you'd be doing?
B. We don't want to. We don't have enough darkness to unlock the next row of things.
Oh, there's more.
Yeah.
But we want a spear.
It is spear time.
Spear.
Ooh, bony boy. What you got hey, to say? You look like hey, you know Skelly. Your way around Tartarus.
Found some of this ancient Titan blood out there, and I.
Titan blood.
You come to the right place regarding that, there, pal. It's your mean weapons back there that can fight this stuff. Once you get all the way through Tartarus with one, that's all the blood you're gonna get. Okay. For the time being, anyhow.
How am I supposed to keep track of which weapons I've earned these with, then?
I don't know. There's always the invention of writing stuff.
Writing
down.
Stuff. You'll figure something out.
Smart ass. All right.
Unlock the spear.
Unlocking spear.
Let's see what's in here. Varatha.
Varatha.
Eternal spear. Join my pursuit.
I do love the dash attack with it, because it's like a AoE in front of you, and then you can hold it, and you do a spin attack. Very strong AoE, high damage. But my favorite thing is the throw and recall, because if you throw it, you get a backstab when it comes back through, if you're facing the enemy. So like, if they're right there, you just backstab. So good.
And I think it's good because when this is maxed, the range is increased too.
Oh yeah, and damage and range. Such a good weapon. But oh, can you go to the things right there?
These?
Yeah. We got it up to 38 health right now.
Ooh, I wonder what 40, it gets at max.
50. I'm guessing.
It'd be alright.
But we need 49 more encounters.
Which, that's a lot.
It is. But there's like 15 per floor. Not bad.
Alright, well, next time, right?
Yeah,
next
time.
It's like 30? Yeah. Next time, we'll be going through with our spear business.
Yeah. Biden, if you will.
He's a ballerina.
It's so bad.
The skeleton's probably like, what are you doing?
I don't get paid enough for this. Alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
Mm-hmm.
As always, thanks for watching.
As always, thank you. You know, I hope you enjoyed yourself. Had a little bit of a laugh with us.
Yeah. Hopefully you died laughing. And then you're part of the crew, part of the ship.
Always. Alright, peace out, y'all.
Peace.